Kuyintokozo futhi ukuphinda sixhumane kule ngosi yokucobelelana ngolwazi. Ngike ngakhuluma la ngaphambilini ngamandla enamba. Ngikhulume ngona kusukela kunumber 1 kuze kuyofika kunumber 9. Ukuthi abantu ababhekwe yilezo number banjani in terms of i-personality yabo. Ngaze nga-adda ama master numbers, which is 11, 22 and 33, ukuthi abantu abano 33, 22, 11 banjani. Okay, fine. Into ebalulekile la ukuthi fanele siqonde ukuthi lezi number lezi engikhulume ngazo ngaphambilini zikhuluma kakhulu nge-personality yomuntu, meaning that zikhuluma ngokuthi wena njengomuntu, how do you respond to ama circumstances enzakalayo empilweni yakho njengoba uphila. Zikhuluma ngokuthi wena njengomuntu uresponda kanjani entweni abantu abazenzayo kuwe. Zona futhi lezi number ziphinde zikhulume ngokuthi how do you interact with others njengoba uphila kulo mhlaba. Uinteracta kanjani neyilwane, uinteracta kanjani neyitshalo, uinteracta kanjani nabantu, konke kulezi number lezi engikhulume ngazo. So mase kuba khona inamba engakhulumanga ngayo kanti ibaluleke kakhulu, unumber 0. Iinamba ziqala ku-0 zigcine ku-9, then zonke lezi ezinye ke the combination yalezi number from 0 to 9. Unumber 0, there are people abano number 0, and these people ba 0. Mhlawumbe ngiqale kanje, u-0 wona ukhuluma nge-character yomuntu, ngesiqu sakho wena muntu. Njengoba ngiye ngakhuluma ukuthi anduba ufike lapha emhlabeni uqhamuka kuphi, uthole uqale kwi-coastal body, wathola umvelinqange wafaka umphefumulo. Ngalesi sikhathi efaka umphefumulo ube seyifaka nale character kaZiro, because kuba nale understanding yokuthi njengoba wena unikezwa le character kaZiro uzokwenza izinto ezibalulekile emhlabeni. Kunezinto ezingeke ziphumelele emhlabeni uma wena ungekho. Hence that is why ukhona uphila emhlabeni despite everything that is happening around you. Okay, now abantu baZiro banjani? Abantu baZiro abawuZiro yilabantu laba who have been rejected, labantu laba balahliwe, balahlwe imindeni yabo, balahlwe abangani, balahlwa almost everywhere la bebakhona, basithola beyabalahlwa bengafuneki. But surprisingly, abantu abaseduzane nabo labo bantu baZiro, as much as beba rejecta kodwa lento abayiphethe bayayifuna. They realize ukuthi you have a value, but bona bayakurejecta, bafise ngazuthi bangathola lento onayo ingabi kuwe. But luckily they know ukuthi lento iyicharacter. You cannot be separated from your character, because usuke nayo kwi-coastal body, wehla nayo wazofika kwi-third dimension, kwi-earth. So njengoba uwu-0, that means you are very important. Why ngisho kanje? Thatha u-1 u-ede u-0, iveli yanyuka kuba u-10. Kuwona lo 10 phinde u-add another 0, iveli yanyuka iba u 100 kuona lo 100 add another 0 iveli yanyuka kube u 1000 kulona 1000 add another 0 iveli yanyuka kuba u 10000 njalo njalo. What does it mean? It means that you as u zero person iveli yakho, the more bekubukela phansi, the more bekureject, the more bekuthatha from you, iveli yakho iya amplify, iveli yakho iyakhula. The more belokhe bethi awulutho, the more bekubukela phansi, iveli yakho iyakhula. You are very important. Uke wanotice ukuthi umhlaba awusona isikwele, awukho futhi rectangular, but uspherical. Because uzama ukusibonisa ukuthi without u zero lo mhlaba lona ngeke ube nawo amandla futhi ngeke uphumelele. Umhlaba udinga icharacter ka zero ukuze uphumelele. Umhlaba udinga labantu baphile emhlabeni abanama characters ka zero so that uzokwazi uku evolve. Nabantu abaseduzane kwakho wena muntu one character ka zero who has been rejected by almost everything kwa wena wesisikhathi ukuzidoubt because ubuka izinto indlela ezenzeka ngayo around you. You know ukuthi you've got something great and you are the greatest person. You know that. You don't need anybody to tell you. But you are surprised by how people react to you. People are rejecting you. Even though iveli yakho inkulu kodwa still you are being rejected. You are misunderstood by many, even in your relationships. They don't understand you. At work, they don't understand you. At church, in your organization, at school, everywhere. Your family ke yona ayikufuni inhlobo. Abanye baze bakuthakathe. But you know, the nicest thing about the character ka zero, labantu laba abane character e zero, they are always forgiving. They are loving people. These people ba zero, they want to make sure ukuthi even if ungangizonda, but at least thatha lokho engikunika kona. Ungizondeke mina, but ungayizondi le because uyayidinga. They understand the power yezinto abaziphethe for abanye abantu. And i-focus yabo ilapho. Yes, babuza ubuhlungu bokurejectwa. But through that pain, they convert leyo rejection into a direction by focusing kuma-gift abaphethe. These people ba-zero, they don't give up. They are loving people who are full of love and compassion. As much as they are being rejected, but they don't give up on their gift. They keep on pushing. They keep on pressing because they understand ukuthi lo mhlaba nalabantu abakulo mhlaba abayilutho ngaphandle kwabo. Abantu ba zero balethwe la emhlabeni so that umhlaba uzokwazi ukuqhubeka. You know, kunohlakaniphileyo owakwathi kumina, you know Nkosi, uNkulunkulu usebenza ngento esezaleni. Uthatha lento esezaleni yena abona ivelu entweni elahliwe laphezaleni, ayicoshe abone ivelu yena. ayirecycle le nto le ebikade silahliwe afaka ukuphila kuyo iphile mesiyaphilisa lento ingenze ngakhumbula ubudlelwano bami nogogo ugogo umdombo wangikhulisa umampangasi intombi kamemesi ugogo bethanda ukutshala ispinach but before atshale ispinach sakhe kunento abeyenza before atshale besinembuzi kagogo so besithatha amakaka embuzi siwafake kulo mhlaba lo umhlaba lo ugogo athi uzotshala kona ispinach kamakhelwane kwakunenkomo so sithathe ubulongwe siphose la kulo mhlabathi lo siphinde nokudla okukhona okungasa okulahlwayo sikuthathe sikuphose la kulo mhlabathi lo athi ugogo senza umquba sifuna ukuthi lo yamhlabathi subeke esimeni sokuthi ukwazi ukumilisa nawe njengoba une character ka zero uzomilisa uzonikeza amandla okumilisa into ethize empilweni zabantu nawe njengoba une character ka zero bekubukela phansi uyi nothing but I want you to know ukuthi there is a value empilweni yakho there is a value ngobuwena siyekeke impilo yakho ngobuwena nje ukuba khona kwakho and experience all those things lokho kukunika i value so ngiyothi ngokuhamba kwesikhathi ke mese siyatshala la and le spinach sasisitshala nogogo sasimila futhi sisihle even nomakhelwane baze basicele you know but i process eyenze le spinach ukuthi sidliwe iqale ngalezi zinto ezamanyala ebekade siphoswa lapha kule yamhlabathi ukuze ukwazi lo yamhlabathi ubese simeni sokumilisa lokho sekudliwa even now omakhelwane another thing that I noticed ne ngayo yonke lento yokutshalwa kwespinach because ugogo imina wayekade ethanda ukungichelelisa le spinach sakhe from sisitshala ubenakho ukuthi benginakho ukunotice ukuthi how yazi le spinach the as ngisichelela sisanda ukusitshala siyasha la ngaphezulu lento egreen mhlambe sisitshale ngayizolo mhlambe ngakusasa noma the other day olandelayo ngizothi ngiyabona ngichelela how isishile lento kodwa still ugogo mengimtshela wathi qhubeka uchelela kwathi ngelinye ilanga ugogo wangichazela wathi why ethi angiqhubeke ngichelela while ispinashi sisha into ayisho kumina ugogo that day wathi the reason why le spinashi lesi sisha sibe sisanda ukusitshala senzela inambuzane ukuthi inambuzane esikhathi ifika zithi avele lento isiyafa iyasha vele so mese zeyeka siqhubekele phambili nawe njengoba bekubukela phansi bekurejecta it's because uNkulunkulu wakho kunento afuna imile kuwe ngawe you know back in the days, I think it was 2009, if not 2010. Kono wathi akufanele lento uyibuke as a rejection when you are being rejected. But uyibuke as a separation. Because when you are separated from the rest, that is when you are able to perform. That is when you are able to see your value. You cannot see a value with circulation. Once into a circulator, it loses its value. But when something is separated, it gains more value. Now, you are being rejected as a zero character person because of your value. There are these zeros that are being added for this value ukuthi khule. From being a 10 to a 100 to a 1,000 to a 10,000 to a 100,000 to a million to whatever. So that's the character a zero. That's the zero people. Are you the zero person? If you are a zero person, be proud of yourself. Doesn't matter what is happening around you, to you, but be proud, because without you, lo mhlaba awilutho. Without you, without your character, nothing can work. There is why the moon is spherical, the sun is spherical, the earth is spherical, because bazama ukusitshela ukuthi uzero unamandla ukukhanyisa, uzero unamandla okukhulisa. If ungu zero person, you should applaud yourself. You should be grateful that you have a character of what we call God. That's what you are. Ingakho eBhayibhelini bethi you are God. You are God. UDavid usho njalo lapha encwadini yakhe yamahubo. You are God. Usuke khuluma ngalabantu laba abawuziyo. You are God. Don't look down on you, because already bakubukela phansi. Wena ungazibukeli phansi. Ungafocus kule pain oyizwayo as they are rejecting you, as they are looking down on you. But focus on the value that you bring forth.